one person is in the hospital with life-threatening injuries after an assault in the Hampton Inn parking lot in Brattleboro. Police were called to the hotel just before 10 p.m. last night after somebody reported seeing a man with blood on his face and his hands. The 44-year-old victim had serious injuries to the back of his head. He was taken to the Brattleboro Memorial Hospital before being airlifted to UMass Memorial in Worcester. The investigation is ongoing.